This is Beast Trout, guys. Today, caught some alligator gars. This one right here is 8 pounds and 2 ounces. And then here's the second one, about 3 pounds. And how we caught that, I'll bring it to the camera a little bit closer. Is we have a total of what, 2, 3, 6 hooks. We have our hooks like that, hook right there, and with about a, say about 100-pound test line, and there it is.